this show is too much. Jerry Lee Lewis, thank you for coming.
Thank you, Paul.
The most unbelievable time I ever saw you on TV was Shindig, about 61, 5 or 6,
or 53.
Yeah. 63, yeah, maybe a little after. You did. You're doing Great Balls of Fire. They had a great guitar player on that show.
What?
I can't remember his name. I'm sure somebody else will remind me. And it was all over. I've never seen a rock and roll performance like that.
Me and Jackie Wilson.
Unbelievable. Yeah, Jackie Wilson was on the show too. As far as rock and roll, how did you come up with that Jerry Lee Lewis style?
Well, my folks bought me a piano when I was about 8 years old, Paul.
Yeah.
And I taught myself to play. And I took lessons.
Taught yourself to?
Yeah. Come on.
Wow.
My own style. Created my own style.
You did. Your band set up. You got Ronnie Wood playing with you. Is he a friend of yours?
Oh, yeah. I've been knowing Ronnie. I helped raise him.
You helped raise Ronnie Wood?
Right.
He's done all right for himself.
Oh, I think so.
Oh, that's nice. Are you going to do a couple of songs with the band first now?
Right.
Would you do that for us?
Sure. Thank you, Paul.
Thank you, Jerry Lee Lewis.
Thanks, buddy. Nice talking to you.
Fabulous.
Okay.
But I was raised on rock and roll.